What's going on, YouTube? We are back with the Mac Miller Nikes on my feet. Funny thing is, I just read a comment a minute ago that said, do Nikes on my feet. And so here we are, doing Nikes on my feet. I had it picked out before I saw the comment even, so that's pretty funny. But yeah, so we're going to read the lyrics as we go. And then we're going to look at the different thingamabobs, comments that people left. Doesn't seem to be a ton, so shouldn't be too long of a movie, or a video. But yeah, I'm excited. I think this is more of old school Mac, and so probably more rapping than anything. So let's hear it. Let's get on into the video. Oh, there's a music video too, okay. That would be an annoying alarm clock for sure. Oh, he has, I think this, no, I've heard another collab right by him, but interesting. Okay, there's Nas is on this? Like, the Nas? Interesting. Okay. Make sure you got Nikes on your feet for the song called Nikes on My Feet. So he gets dropped off at school just to be picked up by somebody different. In the Nikes on my feet, keep my safe complete. Oh, so he's not. I think it's a sample of his song. Okay. In the Nikes on my feet, keep my safe complete.
Crispy like bacon, Nikes on my feet make my cipher complete. I stay shining like the lights on the street in the night. Revis take me shopping when I'm up in New York. Hit the shoe store, go and cop a few more. You at the mall getting dinner at the food court. I'm in LA eating 22 course. Young boss bitch, paper in my pockets. I got a closet filled with shoe boxes. Mom said my spending habit a little bit obnoxious, but a pilot stay fresh up in his cockpit. Used to rock hand-me-downs, now buy some clothes, wear them out. Hit the club, bitches pull their cameras out. Living in a dream, they beginning to believe. My hotel smell like cigarettes and weed. Shit, with what I'm spitting, they should give me a degree. Good liquor, what I'm sipping isn't cheap. Finna blow, don't snooze, don't sleep. All I really need is some shoes on my feet.
I really like his flow in this. I think his flow is really good. I haven't necessarily, I have heard some like pure rap from him, but this is like, I think one of the first songs, maybe it's not, one of the first I can remember that it's pure rap, and I'm enjoying it. So I like his flow. It's really smooth. And his rhyme scheme is pretty good.
Nike's on my feet, keep my cipher complete. Nike's on my feet, keep my cipher complete.
I'm trying to see what the emblem on the other hat says. I know that one says Jets. I don't know what the other one says. Warriors? Is it Warriors?
Hey.
Yeah, Golden State Warriors. Go Dubs. Go Dubs. I'm a Steph Curry fan.
Hey.
That New York all the way over to Golden State, that's a pretty far reach.
I make them so mad, they got no swag. Pippins on my feet, they the throwbacks. Look, my money good, but these hoes bad. So they stay attached to my gonads. Waking up to a few L's. Open up my closet to that new shoe smell. I guess I'm doing well. Smoking all the weed that I used to sell. But once my album goes in the shelves, it's going next, tell how it's finna sell.
Interesting how Nextel used to be a big phone company. It's nothing now, but that's interesting throwback.
But once my album goes in the shelves, it's going Nextel how it's finna sell. For now, we're selling tapes out my shoebox. Any spot just set up my shop. You're mad that your girl always says that I'm hot. She buy my t-shirts, but she's spending your guap.
Guap is money, I know that much.
The girl always says that I'm hot. She buy my t-shirts, but she's spending your guap. Say what up if you see me around. Nike ain't separate my feet from the ground. It's just
Nike's on my feet, keep my sight separate my feet from the ground.
Nike's on my feet, keep my sight complete.
Yawning because I'm tired, not because of the song. Yeah, I like that a lot, actually. I thought that was a really good creative song. Let's see here. This comes from the remix of the classic Nas song, The World Is Yours. Okay. The original song instead uses an alternate line. Suede Tims on my feet makes my cipher complete. Okay. I lace them up, lace them up, lace them up, lace them up. Okay. Also an Ice Cube reference in Today Was, or It Was a Good Day. That's a good song. Today Was a Good Day. Didn't even have to use my AK. Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up. Okay. This could be a play on that. Okay. Blues. Again, he seems like a student of the old school too, which is interesting. I like it. Bacon. Also, it talks about bacon in that song. I don't think they show it here, but in the It Was a Good Day, Mama cooked bacon. Yeah, she cooked the whole hog or something like that. So it could also be just going on like that. Blue suede shoes are synonymous with expensive clothing. Surprisingly, this saying did not originate in hip-hop culture, but from an old 50s song called Blue Suede Shoes, written by Carl Perkins, but notably covered by Elvis. In addition, this line could also be a comparison. The blue suede shoes always look so fresh, like bacon stays crispy. I think also just the bacon might go with that. I'm not 100% sure. Mama cooked bacon with the whole... I think that's how it goes. You know what? I'm going to look it up. Today... I think it's Today Was a Good Day. Today was a good day. Yeah, see? Oh, it was a good day. Okay, let's see. Lyrics. It was a good day. No barking from the dog, no smog, and mama cooked breakfast with no hog. Okay. Maybe I missed it. I thought it had bacon in it. But didn't pig out. Finally got it. Okay. Well, I'm probably wrong then. Yeah. So, just goes to show you my hip-hop knowledge. No. Just a guess. The Nikes are the golden ticket to completing Mac's look. Okay. Cypher, I don't think a cypher is a look, though. Like, that's where I'm confused, I guess. Maybe it's a slang for look. I always thought cypher was, like, a different kind of, like, rap. It was, like, a rap term. It's kind of like a, just a verse to kind of show off your skills over somebody else's beat or something like that. I'm not 100% sure. Pictured here with Vans, but you get the point. Max line is an alter version of Nas, okay? Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Revis takes me shopping when I'm up in New York. I figure it was Darrell Revis. Is so tight with Mac Miller that... Oh, I didn't know they were friends. Okay. Should be pointed out that Revis, like Miller, is also a Pittsburgh native. Grew up there and played his college ball in the Steel City. That's good to know. Finna blow. Don't snooze. Don't sleep. The word finna means gonna. Okay. In gangsta language or fixin' to do. I think not necessarily gonna. I mean, same thing. Mac is saying he's going to blow up into the mainstream music scene because he works so hard and he's getting practically no sleep because of his ethic. Also, a double entendre. Blow is street language for cocaine, which is known for keeping you awake. Mac is saying his music's going to blow up fast, so don't snooze, don't sleep, or else you're going to miss it. I think both of those could be a mixture of it. I think this is going to be the same thing. Yep. Okay. And then Pippins on my feet, they throwbacks. Yeah, the old Pippins are a type of Nike shoe made from famous Scottie Pippin. Also, like Pippin, the shoes is considered old or a throwback, but they're still considered throwbacks. I mean, yeah. Guap is a synonym for dough or stacks. It means a large amount of money. It's a synonym, not for dough or stacks. It's a synonym for money. usually $1,000. I don't know. That's just me. Nike Air separate my feet from the ground. I like the wordplay there. The Nike Air technology found in select Nike shoes replaces the standard rubber bottoms found in most other shoes. However, even with rubber bottoms on his feet, getting separated from the ground, but the fact that it is air separating makes it feel special. Give the kid a break. He just graduated high school. I think he's in the last two lines saying that you don't have to worry about greeting him in the street if you see him, because even with his fame, he's still keeping his feet to the ground. And therefore, the last line, Nike ain't separate. Nike ain't separate my feet from the ground. It's not ain't. It's Nike Airs separate my feet from the ground. So I think it's more on this. I think it's more just like there's air between him and the ground, like he's taking off. I think this is wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Let me know. I mean, I could be wrong. I've been wrong before so far in this song. So in my analysis of this song, anyways, let me know what y'all think of it. I'm getting it an A-. I think it's great. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed hearing it. His flow, kind of an old school throwback, like 90s-ish, even though it was in 2010. Like the flow, the beat, everything, his rhyme scheme. And anyways, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy Beard. Oop. Whoa, what the heck? Does that show up? Oh, it does.